Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu Alaikum. Hi friends. So today I will discuss how to make a shortcut key of last column in the Excel. So this is your first column. I want to go a last column. Hold your control button and press right arrow. So you see XFD. It is the last column of the Excel. Again go to the first column of Excel. Hold control button and press left arrow again. First column in the Excel is coming. Okay,